Welcome to my kitchen. I'm Clara.
I'm 94 years old. And I've written a book to make you get through the hard time. And it's called Clara's Kitchen. It brings back memories of the depression, of my youth. That's what I like about it. And the recipes are good. Times are hard. I hope that I could teach you some of the things I learned by reading this book. Most of these meals could make for less than a dollar per serving. It's a good book for mothers. It's easy, it's fast, and it's nourishing. And I'm sure the kids would like them. My mother used to say, oh, they mangia sta minestra, oh, they butta da finestra. Eat this mush or I'll throw you out on your tush. That doesn't sound grandmotherly at all. What kind of a grandmother is that? That's my kind of grandmother.